So, what's kind of cool is, what's not cool is we're not busy, but this area, I don't have anybody coming in or moving dogs around, so I could see how, hey, want this, good girl, Pink. Come here, and again, playing with me is more fun than keeping it away from me. This is interactive, this is what she likes. Good. She tries hard, I'll let her carry. Good, feel. It's her prize, she won. Good, back. So when I say back, she stops the forward motion. Breathe. And I don't have to take it. I don't have to make her sit. No, I'm not gonna let her have it. She's like, oh, it's pretty easy. Sit. Good girl, Pinky. Good girl. So the chance to play with me is really what she wants. So a lot of times if I'm in a place where food doesn't work, if I give her a straight target, she's going for the ball. I don't let it slop around on the end of the string. I pulled it in tight. I gave her a straight target, moving it away from her, and she went for the ball, not for my hand. She's a good girl. Good. Carrie. She's tired. I've been letting her run. Back. Good. Ring. No. She dropped it. She loose. Got to be more important than that. It's about possession. Feel? I want her to really want it. I want to teach her that I own everything. Here. Sit. Yes. So releasing means you're going to get it right again. It's not so bad to let go. It's more fun because then we get to play. Sit. Out. No. Bring it. Pretty good throw. It went right down the middle. That's my pink throw. You move it, heel. Good heel. Good back. Heel, circle, back, heel, sit, good, take it, good girl, Pink. Good. Yeah. Ring. And there she is again. Oh, good girl. Terry. Think it's easy, a ball on a rope, a leash, and a camera? I'm amazing. Sit. No. Sit. Out. No, sit. Here. Sit. Heel. Sit. Yes. I knew I could take it. I knew she's tired. Here. Sit. Good time to stop. Stop when she still wants to play.